So we're going to take a hard left here out of the realm of the bloody, torturous murder Halloween movie, and we're going to talk about 1993's The Halloween Tree. Now, this, dude, is no joke, one of my absolute favorites growing up. I watched this movie a shit ton of times as a kid.
I believe it.
It's a Hanna-Barbera animated movie based on a Ray Bradbury 1972 novel of the same name. And Ray Bradbury actually won an Emmy for his screenplay for this movie.
Aww.
So it ain't your average animated Halloween movie. This shit's got class.